Welcome to the first episode of whatever this will be. Don't really know quite yet, but today we're pike fishing, and I'm not an expert or anything, but this is the tackle I'm using. A 2-pound test curve scope sawn off with a, I don't really know what it is, but fox reel loaded with 20-pound braid with a wire trace going to a 10-centimeter Xander with a 10, it says 10 on it, jig head. I'm just casting it about and hoping for the best. Just a quick little update. We've done 2 laps around this lake. No joy. I think it's about time to try something new. Ooh. Let's hope for the best. So guys, we're calling it an end now. No luck. If you liked it, this video, or think I can improve in any way, give it a like and comment below. See you next time.